Hello, my name is Alan Herner. I live at 409 Chardon Avenue. Lived in the Chardon School District for quite some time. I'm also a teacher in Chardon Local Schools, and therefore my affiliation is the Chardon Education Association, the Teachers Union, and I am functioning as the spokesperson for that union. Members of the board, Dr. Hanlon, I need to inform you that the Chardon Education Association overwhelmingly passed a strike authorization vote today. The action allows the association's bargaining team to issue a legal strike notice to the State Employment Relations Board if and when needed. The school year is quickly approaching and little to no progress has been made at the bargaining table. There needs to be a sense of urgency to reach a successor agreement, and CEA's negotiations team now has complete authority to send a strike notice at any future date. The team has not decided when that will be. However, I believe that they will not wait too long unless some major progress is made in bargaining. There are no winners in the strike, and we would much prefer to be in our classrooms. But the board needs to understand that we are very serious about this matter. CEA is very motivated to settle quickly on a fair and equitable contract, but the ball will clearly be in the board's court during the next bargaining session. We urge you to come to the table with the same motivation.